when the body pushes you because of a hormonal transformation, use your head to manage and to control your body. Use your intelligence to control the emotions being generated by hormonal transformation. We are losing a lot of our children, particularly the boys, because you think that, because you have grown beard, you are now a man like any other man, and you want to prove you are a man. So use your intelligence to say, no, I'm not a man, I'm a student. The man in school is the teacher. And for the girls, by the time you're in Form 3, you'll have started developing breasts, and you'll be aware. And your hips will have started showing. And you'll start saying you are a woman. You are not a woman. The only woman in the school is your teacher. You are still a student. If you allow the hormones to manage, then you have lost it. Because the gift that God gave you of intelligence, you have failed to use it. And you are a man or a woman up to her own destruction. And you are your worst enemy. Beyond intelligence, the only other thing that will help you is the values you choose to live. Which values do you observe?